A few weeks ago, Pinkerton junior Brittany Capozzi finished second in the all-around, leading the Astros to an undefeated season and a state gymnastics championship. Amazing, considering what she was dealing with. Last year, Brittany was diagnosed with KLS, a neurological disorder that affects her ability to function.
They started off like derealization, which is like I get spacey and I don't like comprehend things well. And then that happens for 2 days, and then after I start, we call it sleep mode. I sleep for about like 22 hours of the day.
Each episode lasts for about a week. Last year she had an episode once a month. This year they haven't come as often, but her last one hit the day of the state competition.
It was really weird. I don't know how I got through it, but probably muscle memory. I mean, I've done everything for so long, so it's just felt like I was doing everything with my eyes closed.
The condition is very rare, especially in the United States. There's no known cause and no known cure, although there is a chance she'll outgrow it. In the meantime, she's done remarkably well. Her GPA is around a 3.0, and she's being recruited by several Division I colleges for gymnastics. Brittany's not sure what the future holds, but plans to meet it with her eyes wide open. Brittany Capozzi is this week's hometown hero.